And to all the parents, love your kids, hug your kids, every chance that you get, hug them, kiss them. Just cherish the moment you have with your family and your loved ones.
An emotional message tonight. A Phoenix teenager drowned at Tempe Town Lake yesterday, leaving his family and friends understandably heartbroken. Police are calling the whole thing a tragic accident. Brittany Thomason spent some time with the young man's mother today and is in our newsroom tonight with more. Brittany.
Yes, Jacoby Walker's family says they can't bring him back, but they can share his memory. Police say the teenager went to Tempe Town Lake with friends early Tuesday morning. He went into the water, but officers say he never came back up.
He brought so much joy to my life, and that was my firstborn.
1, 2, 3.
Silly, sweet, and smart. That's how LaShonda Lynch Walker wants you to remember her son, 18-year-old Jacoby Walker. LaShonda planned to send her son to college this fall. Instead, she's planning his funeral.
Live your life to the fullest, because tomorrow not promised to no one.
LaShonda remembers her son mentioned he had a double date after work Monday night. Police say he went to Tempe Town Lake with friends, jumped in the water, but did not come back up. They pulled his body out of the lake early Tuesday morning.
He was taught how to swim. To my understanding, he made it all the way across, but I guess he couldn't latch on to something to pull himself out.
Tempe police found no signs of foul play and do not think drugs or alcohol were involved.
And I just hope that other kids learn from this and understand that swimming is something, being in water is very serious.
As painful as it is to share Jacoby's story, LaShonda hopes she can keep other parents from going through the same heartbreak.
I know that he thought that he could make it, that he didn't want to leave us behind.
The family is asking for prayers as they grieve this loss. They also have a GoFundMe page set up. We will have a link to that on the AZ Family app. In the newsroom, Brittany Thomason, Arizona's Family.